We had this guy working on this record with us. His name was Mark Hurd. And we were like, you know, he was our mentor, our hero guy, and we were kind of afraid of him, actually. And he was, so when he would want us to do something, we pretty much try to do it. And so he came in one day and was like, hey, you guys really got to cover this song. You got to cover this George Harrison song. I just heard it this morning. You guys got to do it. We're like, well, okay, you know. And he's like, you got to get me an auto harp. Can you get me an auto harp, Steve? My mom's a school teacher. Maybe I can get you an auto harp. You know? So we did that. And so we have this funny song on the record. It's a beautiful song. And when you consider that Mark is gone and George Harrison is gone, it's a real tribute. It's a real sweet song.
Why are you still crying? Your pain is now through. Please forget those teardrops. Let me take them from you. And the love you are blessed with is worth waiting for. So let out your heart, please, please, from behind that locked door. It's time we start smiling. What else should we do? If only this short time I'm gonna be here with you. And the tales you have taught me from the things that you saw makes me want out your heart, please, please, from behind that locked door.
Take it away, Steve.
From